Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
All right, should be interesting to see how it goes for him here tonight. This is a high-level wrestler of the highest order. No questioning the cardio. He's got a big fight in front of him here tonight.
Every time he steps foot into the octagon, he does one thing, and that's embrace the grind. He gets right in your face. He pushes forward. He gets to the clinch. Loves the single-leg takedown. If he can grab your leg, it's like getting caught in a vice grip, getting grabbed by a crocodile. He is going to finish it. He starts to run his feet immediately. When he can get you moving, he is always looking to advance from position one to position two to eventually finishing that great single leg that he possesses.
And when he closes the distance, best of luck trying to buck this guy off of you. He does pummel drills in his sleep. Big fight for him here tonight. Big spot for this high-level wrestler here tonight, and the opposition knows what's coming, but more often than not in the UFC, they've been unable to stop.
It's because since a little boy, he spent his life on the wrestling mat, and even though you start to prepare for it lately, you cannot match his ability to train, his ability to focus, the idea that once he gets a hold of you, it only ends with him in top position. It does not matter if he has to get a high crotch. It does not matter if he needs to get a single leg or a double leg. The purpose is to get you to the floor, and he has been trained his entire life just that.
Well, he's got a lot of throws and takedowns and trips in his arsenal, and he'll try to put them to good use in this matchup here tonight.
And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, with big differences in height and reach. Let's get it started. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 26 wins, 6 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 258 pounds. The Sniper! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 2 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Marietta, Georgia, USA, Merciless. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta.
You ready?
So on the strength of a big win by submission his last time out, we'll see if this young man can keep it going here tonight. Round one is underway. Dominant performance his last time out to extend the winning streak and to set up this massive, massive opportunity tonight. We'll see if he can take advantage. Oh, goes to the ankle pick now to get him down.
Position.
Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. You might as well use it. Allows him to get right back up.
He did a great job securing that ankle pick, but did not react quick enough to secure top position.
All right, so just like that, back to a standing position. We will see who has the advantage. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch.
Oh, dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get
making
him.
All these shots count. Nice job by him to get the knee.
Oh, big knee! Back to the feet.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent's seat.
Oh, he tosses him to the mat. Now we'll see what he can do from here, DC.
Right into side control. He's going to try to control him, then find a submission.
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Back to the feet now.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, a little single collar tie there. Oh, how about the transition to the ankle pick? Now we will see where he goes from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Doesn't gain top position.
What a beautiful takedown, but he just waited for 1 second, and his opponent reacted before he could secure top position.
And he's back up. All right, he engages the single collar tie here. And just like that, the fight is over.
Goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched glove.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
All right, we send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 21 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Marshall.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's going to be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, you also, most times, walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.
Yeah.